welcome back.
Thank you.
So, well, I haven't seen you in a little over 3 years now.
It's been 3 years?
It's been 3 years.
Oh, my Jesus.
Yes, ma'am.
I start coming to see you more.
Yeah, we're going to get you squared away here. So what's been going on since I saw you last?
Nothing much, just that. And
okay.
The fact that this toenail that you got your hand on,
uh-huh.
You can actually stick a pin all the way down there, and I'll never feel it.
Although, really? Through the whole toe or just the nail you're talking about?
Just the nail part.
Okay. So how have you been trying to deal with it over all this time?
I've been trying to soak my feet clean. I've been using products off the shelf, what's that foot stuff called? It's green. They got one for hands too.
Mm-hmm.
I've been trying to get the callus off. I went to the nail salon. I'm like, then it got to the callus part. That part, I can't.
Okay. Gotcha. When we took your nail sample 3 years ago, it was negative for fungus.
Okay.
But I'm repeating it this time again.
Okay.
Because you do have some buildup under here.
Mm-hmm.
See that there?
Yeah.
I'm going to see if there's been any change since the last time I saw you. Okay. So that medication you got over the counter, did it help any at all?
No. It okay. Seemed like it did for a minute, then all of a sudden it just started, everything started coming back.
Okay. Has it, the nails, particularly on the big toes, have they been causing you any discomfort or anything?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because
right,
as thick as it is, it's kind of hard, but at the same time, it's kind of brittle too. How's it been when you have shoes on?
It feel like somebody's stepping on my toe constantly. And then the bottom of my foot, it's like I can't walk on it. It's like I walk on the
side?
The side.
Okay. All right. That's pretty hard to file that down.
Okay.
Okay.
Start growing sideways on
me. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Clean that up a little bit more. This out here. See how there's some cleaning out here?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. See, at times that's a sign of a fungal infection as well.
Okay.
But you know, we'll see in a couple of weeks when we get the report back from the lab.
Okay. Stop wearing the Crocs like
you told me. Mm-hmm. Because I haven't been wearing no Crocs. Mm-hmm. My feet get so
cold.
Mm.
So I put on 2 pairs of socks too.
Between looking nice and clean there,
too. No, you don't mind that. You took the bomb out.
Mm-hmm. How long ago did you have those bunion surgeries done?
You did those.
Must have been some time ago.
Yeah, like 10 years ago?
Yeah. This one's real, what we call dystrophic. A lot of abnormal change in the shape.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, look. I have to nip very carefully at this one. Again, see how that build up on there? Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if it comes back positive for fungus this time. got things looking better here.
Thank you.
We got a good sample to send to the lab.
Okay.
We should have a definitive answer in about 2 weeks.
2 weeks, okay. Mm-hmm.
Some often they're faster than that.
Sure.
We'll get in touch with you when the report comes in.
Okay.
So we're gonna hold off any further treatment on the nails until we know what the report says.
Oh no. This goes right here.
So this is bothering you on the side?
Yes, side, the bottom, like all of this.
Okay.
Right here.
How long has it been bothering you here? Is it because of the way you've been walking, maybe?
I don't know.
Trying to take pressure off of that callus there?
Probably, I don't know, like two weeks now.
Okay.
2-3 weeks now.
There hasn't been any fall or accident or anything?
I fell when I got out of the bed. What day was that? Like 2 weeks ago.
Okay, so we're gonna order a new x-ray to make sure there's no major injury here, okay?
Okay.
So we'll get the x-rays.
Okay.
We'll see you back as soon as you have them done.
Okay.
Well, how have you been treating it?
When it's slide
it's
the hard part on the bottom.
You been putting ice on it or anything?
No, ice. I didn't want to put anything on it, so I came and saw you.
Okay. Well, go ahead and start icing it.
Okay.
So I can see it's a little bit swollen in here.
Mm-hmm.
You know, twice a day, 30 minutes at a pop.
30 minutes at a time.
Okay. And get the x-rays as soon as you can.
Okay.
All right. You're right in here, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. How high was your bed? Regular height?
Regular, yeah, like a regular. As soon as I stepped off the bed, this knee gave out on me.
Okay. All right, my friend. This is Kevin Jefferson, the DC Foot Doctor. Thank you for watching this video. Like it with a big thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Share it with your family and friends and ring the bell so you will know when a new video has been uploaded. If you have any of the issues in this video or any of my other videos, see a podiatrist as soon as possible. But most importantly, take care of your feet.